Mercenario. Test for you. I would like you to kill yourself. Please do not be alarmed. You are not required to die, only to make believe that you are dead. Your heroics have upset too many of my workers, and they call for your head. So it is best that you work as a ghost. First, you will need a corpse to act as your corpse. There is a Unidad commander on my payroll who is now asking for too much money. You will find him at the San Rodrigo Monastery. Do not delay.
Work as a ghost? I like that. A ghost ghost.
Por llegar los refuerzos. Eliminen a esa gente de inmediato.
mercenario. A test for you. I would like you to kill yourself. Please do not be alarmed. You were not required to die, only to make believe that you are dead. Your heroics have upset too many of my workers, and they call for your head. So it is best that you work as a ghost. First, you will need a corpse to act as your corpse. There is a Unidad commander on my payroll who is now asking for too much money. You will find him at the San Rodrigo Monastery. Do not delay.
Work as a ghost. I like that. A ghost ghost. No shortage of corpses around here.
Espérate. ¡Hijo de tu puta madre! ¡Deja que me suelte!
Good work, mercenary. So let me tell you the rest of the plan. This car is filled with explosives. They are timed to explode in a few minutes. Simply take the commander and the car to the river outpost. Leave the car at the drop point and watch your public persona. Be entirely incinerated.
You will never get away with this!
Save your breath for your prayers.
¡Madre, deja que me suelte! que me suelte!
Hate to do this to you, Ghost, but we need you to stop. That car just popped up on our list of vehicles used on a people smuggling route. We need to know where it's been. There's a chopper waiting for you at the top of the hill to scan the GPS. It's a big ask, but drive like a pro, and you'll still have plenty of time before 0 hour.
Messing with the bull, cowboy. You are going to get the horns. I'm Commander Jose Miguel Alberto Carrieri de Velasco Franco. I'm going to have a gorilla fuck your ass so hard, you will have to unbottom your collar to shit. Then, I'm going to take a screwdriver and stab it through every organ in your fucking body. After this, I will bite off your fingers one by one and dip your stubs in battery acid. Following that, I will personally gouge out your stinking eyeballs. Skull fuck you through the sockets and come inside your brain. And when you're dead, I will start on your family. I will skin your mother alive and roll her in vinegar. If she's already dead, I will dig up her bones and make the gyro soup. I am Commander Jose Miguel Alberto Carrieri de Velasco Franco! No one fucks with me!
Defend the chopper and the car at all costs. With the GPS history, we can break the smuggling route and save a lot of lives.
¡Te vas a morir! ¡Te vas a morir!
Where is that car, mercenario? You have 3 minutes before you become toast.
And your dead man walking to the destination and start thinking like a corpse.
Fucking hell!
Oh, Good work, mercenario. So let me tell you the rest of the plan. Time to explode the impunities. Simply take the commander and the car to the river outpost. Leave the car at the drop point and watch your public persona be entirely incinerated.
You will never get away with this!
Save your breath for your prayers.
That car just popped up on our list of vehicles used on a people smuggling route. We need to know where it's been. There's a chopper waiting for you at the top of the hill to scan the GPS. It's a big ask, but drive like a pro, and you'll still have plenty of time before 0 hour. Chopper and the car at all costs. With the GPS history, we can break the smuggling route and save a lot of lives.
Good work, mercenario. So let me tell you the rest of the plan. This car is filled with explosives. They are timed to explode you. commander and the car to the river outpost. Leave the car at the drop point. Watch your public persona. Entirely incinerated.
You will never get away with this!
Save your breath for your prayers.
But we need you to stop. That car just popped up on our list of vehicles used on a people smuggling route. We need to know where it's been. There's a chopper waiting for you at the top of the hill to scan the GPS. It's a big ask, but drive like a pro, and you'll still have plenty of time before zero hour. Defend the chopper and the car at all costs. With the GPS history, we can break the smuggling route and save a lot of lives.
Spotted one with submachine guns.
And your dead man walking to the destination and start thinking like a corpse.
I have eyes on the camp and you are not here, colega. In 2 minutes, you will be blown to pieces. Congratulations. You are now officially dead.
Death. It's only the beginning.
Well done. This is the first time anyone has made contact with El Invisible. He has plans for you, and will certainly use you for some dastardly scheme of his. Play along. We'll get to him in time.
Man, the Zamuro's a riddle, wrapped in a mystery inside an enigma.
Whatever he is, whoever he is, kill the target and don't ask questions.
A todas las unidades, comiencen el ataque.
There's a weapons case over here. This.
The serpent has slipped away. It is possible there are details of his whereabouts on the computer. I suggest you hack into it. This should not be difficult. I am sure you are more than just a blunt instrument.
Damn it. Your hack has triggered an alarm. Any data are attacking. But hold that position. You need to find your target location.
Thank you.
not want to be caught.
Hemos enviado refuerzos a tu posición. Acaben con el enemigo.
Target is in your sights, but wait, we're getting conflicting reports about who he is. Before you take him out, we need to know who this John Doe is. Hack their transmissions without them knowing, and keep this guy alive.
You motherfuckers are supposed to be protecting me.
The fuck do you think I'm doing?
They know where I live.
Well, here you are, safe with me.
I do not feel safe.
Just niche on Santa Blanca's famous El Invisible. You will never feel safe.
I curse the day I fix that PDA. I curse the day I find out.
Can't catch the stream.
Target is in your sights, but wait, we're getting conflicting reports about who he is. Before you take him out, we need to know who this John Doe is. Hack their transmissions without them knowing, and keep this guy alive.
You motherfuckers are supposed to be protecting me.
We've lost the download.
They know where I live.
Well, here you are, safe with me.
I do not feel safe. I curse the day I fix that PDA. I curse the day I find out who it belongs to, and I curse the day I came to you.
You should have...
The download stopped.
I told you, they had two tattooed Goliaths watching me the whole fucking time I was mending it.
You know what this is? It's the world's smallest
How long will I be in this safe house? Only for the rest of your life. The way things are...
I can't catch the stream. Download stopped. Lost the download.
And if I am unlucky,
we get you a paperback.
Will it come with holes? Or do I have to make those myself?
I like you.
Damn
I will cut the
hole. Snitch is just who we need if we're gonna hack Zemiro's PDA.
I let him go, we'll never see Mr. Mysterious again, let alone his PDA.
Yep. Ventus non est, Remiga. Just make it clean.
I asked you two things, mercenary, and you have twice been successful. I see that your sincerity is genuine. And your mythology is no exaggeration. You shall work for me, and it is time for us to meet face to face. Go to Torino. Storage. Keep your weapons in the lockup you find there. I will come to you. For a relationship to blossom, trust is essential.
Face to face, huh? What are the odds he's a dwarf in a white suit?
You are efficient, mercenary.
Fine.